Take as much vacation as you like. That's what they always say. The endless lie you hear poured in your ear as you go in for interviews. The truth is they're going to work you so hard that you're going to have no chance of a vacation. But what I want to tell you from a corporate leadership standpoint is that you should make your employees take 2 weeks vacation. And I'm not saying they should take 2 weeks vacation out of the year, but they should take 2 weeks in a row vacation. Now, I discovered this work in the banking industry. One of the great things about the banking industry is they don't want you embezzling money. They don't want you taking money from the bank. And the best way to find this out is to make you take a 2 week vacation. So everybody had to take a 2 week vacation at one time or another, because no matter what scam you might be running, it's hard to make a scam ride for 2 weeks straight. Now, what this also does is allow the other parts of the company to learn to deal in your absence. One day you're going to get the flu, you're going to be out for a week. One day you're going to get sick, you're going to need surgery, you're going to be out for 2 weeks. The two-week system allows a system to prepare itself for such an occasion. This whole take as much as you want, whenever you want, but not giving you vacation does not prepare your corporations for the lumps that are ahead of it. And what happens is things are going to hit you when you're not looking, your employee is going to be down, and then you're going to be in real trouble. The second thing is, 2 weeks vacation, from what I found from those days of banking, is that you don't really get to enjoy a vacation unless it's a 2 week vacation. We're so high speed, high adrenaline, that it takes a week just for you to slow down. You can't go a 3 day weekend and truly relax. It takes 2 weeks to truly, truly relax, and I speak from personal experience, and I've followed that since then. I take my 2 weeks back to back. That's why I come back energized and refreshed. So what do you do when you make your employees take 2 weeks vacation back to back? One, you get a system that works without seamless problems. An employee steps out, people fill in, and things keep working. That way you're never in a jam. Second, if there are any problems that person is promoting, those problems show up when they're gone, because a lot of times they can, just like the embezzlement, they can layer on layer on layer, so their problem doesn't show up, but when they're gone, it does. And lastly, you get an energized employee back to do a great job. That's why I say 2 weeks vacation and you'll be a winner.